We hope you've enjoyed today's show. Looks like regardless of what you're growing, if you've got good fertility, good soil, and a lot of organic matter, well, you can grow just about anything, organic or non-organic.